far too much faith in our children to make a better tomorrow. With idiots like us as teachers, what chance do they have?